Elphaba, why couldn't you have stayed calm for once, instead of flying off the handle? I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you hurt your cause forever. I hope you think you're clever. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition. So though I can't imagine how, I hope you're happy right now. Elfie, listen to me. Just say you're sorry. You can still be with the wizard. What you've worked and waited for, you can have all you ever wanted.
I know.
But I don't want it.
No.
I can't want it anymore.
I'm not. It's the wizard who should be afraid of me.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts, close my eyes, and leap. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down.
Can't I make you understand? You're having delusions of grandeur.
I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I must. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost.
It's me!
So if you care about
wizard that there